my brother. He can't know I'm here. He'll kill me. He'll kill us.
Am I dreaming or is that you, Harrington?
Yeah, it's me. Don't cream your pants.
What are you doing here, amigo?
Yeah, I could ask you the same thing. Amigo.
Looking for my stepsister. A little birdie told me she was here.
Huh, that's weird. I don't know her.
Small, redhead, bit of a bitch.
Doesn't ring a bell. Sorry, buddy.
You know, I don't know. This whole situation, Harrington, I don't know. It's giving me the heebie-jeebies.
Yeah, why is that?
My 13-year-old sister goes missing all day, and then I find her with you in a stranger's house, and you lie to me about it.
Man, were you dropped too much as a child or what? I don't know what you don't understand about what I just said. She's not here.
And who is that?
Did he see us?
Oh, shit. Listen.
I told you to plant your feet. Well, well, well. Lucas Sinclair, what a surprise.
I thought I told you to stay away from him, Max.
Billy, go away.
You disobeyed me. And you know what happens when you disobey me.
Billy.
I break things. Since Maxine won't listen to me, maybe you will. You stay away from her.
Stay away from her.
You hear me?
I said get off me! Ah!
You are so dead, Sinclair.
You're dead.
No.
You are.
Steve!
Looks like you got some fire in you after all, huh? I've been waiting to meet this King Steve everybody's been telling me so much about.
Get out.
No one tells me what to do.
From here on out, you leave me and my friends alone. Do you understand?
Screw you.
Say it! You understand? Say it! Say it!
I understand.
What?
I understand.